are going on our trip, so we... And we're gonna be boarding today, so today is like the first day vlog. This is so cool. This is where the elevators are. That's how you know how tall it is. We're at the cafe at 270. It is actually so gorgeous in here. Like, look at the floors. Like, that's how you know it's already so amazing. And they have a little mini Starbucks over here. Here's what's on the list. Those you have to pay for, but over here there's some salads and soups and all these other snacks that are free. So I ordered one of the Starbucks refreshers because why not, and I just wanted to try it out. And yeah, so let me put on the menu real quick. You guys can pause if you want to see this and the prices. I already tried a little bit and it's actually so good. There was no lemonade, so he put water, but it still tastes literally the same and it tastes so amazing. So there's like a bunch of seating in the back for the cafe at 270, and it's actually so like pretty. And once we like leave port, being here would be amazing because we just get to see the back of the ship because it's all the way in the back. So we're walking up to Windjammer. This is our view. We're so high up. This is what, deck 14? Look at this, it's like glass floor.
Alright, so I'm with
Kira,
let's take
it. The elevator says Sunday, so Monday. We're gonna one time try to see the change.
Well, now I'm gonna be
done. Here's the Statue of Liberty, wherever it went, somewhere.
Do you see the dolphin? Okay, so right now we're at lunch, day one lunch, and we're gonna show what we're eating. I have my Caesar salad, and I have penne with Alfredo sauce and mac and cheese. Caroline?
Yeah, penne with Alfredo sauce, I mean, red sauce, french fries, fruit salad, and then tropical mango with iced tea.
So basically for our lunch dessert, we got a bunch of fruit, pineapples, watermelons, cantaloupe. Caroline said the cantaloupe tastes like pumpkin, but I haven't tried it yet.
Me and Caroline are walking around and we're at the C-Plex right now. Right now it's just open soccer and basketball, but bumper cars will be later. I don't know if we'll do that.
We're on top of the C-Plex and the C-Plex is down there, but right now we're playing football.
Don't mind the announcement. 1-0, first to 21.
No, I can't get it. You cannot
watch the life jacket demonstration.
Oh, 1-1. Because it didn't hit my table.
Wait, was that allowed?
Oh, no, but so 3-1. Oh my god, this is so cool. I know I already recorded this, but it's so cool. So it's hard to tell right now, but we just started moving. Like, you can only tell kind of out of camera. And me and Caroline are changing out of our swimsuits and we're getting ready to go to bumper cars. Also, I love the view of the city from here. It's so pretty. Like, you can just see everything. Like, the camera cannot show how amazing this is.
What? This is the bumper cars. This is the whole C-plex, actually. And it looks super fun, but the line is gonna take us like 20 minutes. It's okay though, it looks fine.
We're about to go under the bridge. It seems really weird because we're not on the top floor, but it looks like we're so close to the top. And we're actually going kind of fast. Not on this side, it doesn't look like it. On the other side, it looks really fast.
It's our turn to go on the bumper car.
Okay, it doesn't work right now.
There's Caroline right there. Okay, here we go.
All the way down. And keep pressing all the time.
Me and Caroline just finished bumper cars, and right now we're walking, and it's so cold! This is our view from here. We're pretty far out, but it'll start picking up speed. Also, it feels like it's like 20 degrees right now, and I'm in shorts and a t-shirt. And I'm really light, long sleeve. So we're dying a little bit right now, but we're just trying to check if the Flow Rider's open.
Flow Rider wasn't open, so we're at the C-plex Doghouse, and we're gonna see if we want a hot dog or not.
I want one.
I don't, probably. We'll see.
Caroline got her hot dog from the C-plex Doghouse, and right now this is our view of the bumper car. Super cute. And we're gonna film a little bit later at dinner and when we do laser tag. Me and Caroline are at 270 right now.
If I run, do you think it'll be faster?
Maybe. Oh my gosh.
This is on deck 5 in the aft, and me and Caroline are gonna go in here.
Ooh.
So we're just gonna edit a little bit. Look at this little egg hideout.
We're gonna do laser tag. It's called Clash for the Crystal City. The only thing is me and Caroline are both super like seasick and dizzy right now because we thought it would be fun to like try jumping more and more stairs every single time when we were going down the stairs. So now we got a little dizzy, but that's okay.
I'm cold.
Laser tag. And
all other... Okay, so the lighting's bad, but here we are.
We're walking up to the rooms to get ready for dinner, and this is horrible right now because the ship, it's either the ship's moving or we're just really sick right now because we keep like swaying.
I can't walk at all.
That's why I'm piggybacking her.
I don't feel good at all. I need demo.
Okay, pause it. I can't.
Here's our menu. You can pause it wherever you want if you want to see it. And all recorded, me and Caroline have our decisions. Here's our little table of people. Okay, Caroline and I are both getting two chilled shrimp cocktails. She's getting the pan roasted fish fillet, and I'm getting the slow roasted prime rib. She's getting vanilla ice cream, and I'm getting the Boston cream pie. I'll record when we get our food.
10 out of 10 bread and butter. We're gonna do our model things. Ready?
Mine is good.
Keep telling yourself that.
Just got our appetizers. I got two shrimp cocktails. Sean already ate.
Oh!
Okay. Just got our dinner, and I put the butter on there. That's why it looks like that. We got the... What was this? The prime rib, horseradish, which I'm not gonna eat, sorry. Broccoli, mashed potatoes, and carrots. Caroline got the filet fish with corn, just some vegetables on the side.
Last thing is our dessert. I got the Boston cream pie. And
I got vanilla ice cream.
Boring.
Me and Caroline, oh my god, the ship is rocking so much. We're literally, like, I was in the shower and I literally slammed into the glass thing. Like, it just, like, I just fell right into
it.
It was actually, it's actually so bad right now. So I'm just gonna end today's vlog here. Thanks for watching.
Bye-bye.
Bye.